Waiting. Waiting is a 2005 comedy movie starring Ryan Reynolds, Justin Long, and Anna Faris. And it's a comedy movie about working as a waitress in a restaurant. Because this takes place in a restaurant, so of course there's gonna be a lot of characters, but it mainly focuses on Ryan Reynolds and Justin Long's characters. For example, Justin Long's character is kind of depressed because he's 4 years out of high school and he still hasn't got his college degree, and his mother told about his former classmate in high school who is now some sort of engineer or something like that. So he has this crisis, and Ryan Reynolds is, you know, basically the Stifler from American Pie movies. This movie takes place on one day, starting around, you know, lunchtime and ending in a party after shift. There's a running joke going around in the restaurant that they try to get other employees to watch their penis, and they have all kinds of different types of ways of showing their penis. You know, it's weird, but also kind of funny. Also, it seems that nobody wants to work in this restaurant except the manager, who is kind of creepy. They have this 17-year-old girl who's gonna turn 18 in a week, and the manager is probably 40-something-year-old, and he tries to hit on the 17-year-old girl and tries to be kind of cool and wants to hang around with the staff when they have the party. And he's also kind of a wimp when it comes to customers complaining, and of course customer is always right, and so on and so forth. The cooks, they don't want to be there, and of course when a bitchy customer comes around, the cooks don't like that much, and well, they take care of her dinner. All in all, this isn't the funniest comedy I've seen, but it is still funny, and for me it got funnier as the movie went along. So if you have a chance to watch this movie, I do recommend if you are a fan of comedies. And I'm gonna give this movie 7.5 out of 10. Not particularly high score, but it still is a good movie. And a movie that I might watch again someday. And it has a sequel still waiting. Anyway, thanks for watching and bye.